Well, my suspicion was proved correct. I don't actually have any acoustic guitar coming out.